다시. 아, 이걸 어떻게 하라고 X 막 눌렀는데. 엑스를 겁나게 눌렸거든요? 미친 듯한, 손가락이 빠질 듯하게 막, 연속이 질타를 했는데, 영혼의 질타를 했는데, 아우. 아니, 이걸, 왜 계속 이렇게 되는 거지? 아, 뭔가 이상한데? 버그인가? 아, 나 되게 잘 누르고 있단 말이에요. X 굉장히 잘 누르고 있는데, X를. 아. 아, X를 막 거의 그 누르고 있다시피 하는데 타이밍 좀 진짜 절묘하게 맞춰서. 아, 너무 일찍 누르면 안 되나? 너무 일찍 누르면 안 되나? 좀 늦게 눌러볼까? 아닌데. 좀 늦게 만들어볼까? 똑같잖아. 제 가만히 보니까 그 반짝반짝 이러는데. 막 이렇게 깜빡거릴 때는 누르면 안 되고, 안 깜빡거릴 때는 눌러야 되나? 아하하하하. 어허허. 아, 왜 이러는 거야? 뭘 눌러야 돼, 도대체. 아, 진짜로 이게 X 겁나게 누르는데. 겁나게 한 번만 눌러도 그렇고, 늦게 눌러도 그렇고, 빨리 눌러도 그렇고, 맞춰서 눌러도 그렇고. X가 아닌가? 저 표시가 잘못되어 있는 건가? 원래는 Y인데? 아, X 빼고 다 눌러봐. A도 눌러보고 B도 눌러봐. 저게 잘못되어 있는 걸 수도 있어. 하, 나 겁나게 물리기만 했었네. 지금 Y 눌러봤거든? 네, B도 눌러봐. 아, A부터. 아예 안 눌려요. A하고 B는 아예 안 눌려. 눌러봤자 통역이 안 돼. 아니, 이놈의 거 진짜. 어떤 타이밍이라는 거야. 쭉 누르고 있어볼까? 한번 누르고 있어보자 그냥. 아니 여기서 지금 몇 분째 이러고 있는 거냐? 거의 5분 넘게 이러고 있는데 와, 스트레스 받는다. 아니, 이런 바보 같은. 진짜 뭐야, 이거. 아, 뭔가 방법이 있는 거군요. 방법이 있는 거군요. 저렇게 말하는 거 보니까. 아니, 패드가 안 된다는 거예요, 이거? 무한 복원을 그러는데 어떤 버튼을 누르는 거지? 아 그러네? 이제 됐나? 떠난다.
list of the lodge's sorceresses. A list of the whores you'll help us find.
뭐는 리스트에 뭘 찾아서 뭐 어떻게 하겠다는 건데? 팔레파. 얘도 지금 장님이라 아무것도 못하지. 소리로 듣고 어쨌든 팔레파는 도망가네요. 장님이 되더라도. 근데 굳이 장님이어도 예, 뭐 추종자를 이용하면 뭔가 또 뭐 계획을 음모를 꾸밀 수 있으니까. 어? 제 마우스 아니야? 종막 마지막 장이란 소리죠? 저쪽으로 올라갈 수 있을 것 같은데? 오, 얘는 언제 왔어? 아, 얘 봤다. 순간이동 주문할 수 있지.
Are you all right?
More or less.
And the dragon?
Dragoness. Saskia's alive. Wounded and weak from loss of blood, but alive.
The spell is still working.
Unimportant. As long as Saskia lives, there's hope that we can break it. Besides, I don't kill dragons.
Philippa won't easily give up such a powerful weapon.
Triss, please understand. The last thing I want to do is slaughter one of the most beautiful creatures I've ever seen. Saskia is good incarnate. She's the exact antithesis of Eilhart and your former friends. They should be punished.
You're right. I just wanted...
I know what you wanted, and you're probably right in some way. But this time, logic and calculation are unimportant. If we have even the slimmest chance of breaking the spell and freeing Saskia, we need to try.
Let's get out of here.
I guess Letho got away.
He's... waiting for you.
Waiting?
Hmm. Where the Temerians made camp. Come on.
What do you mean, waiting? How do you know?
Utter chaos broke out after the dragon attacked. I tried to reach Philippa's quarters. A terrified man approached me in one of the alleys, gave me a letter and begged me not to harm him. He said it was for you. The letter was short. I'm waiting in the Temerian camp. Letho.
What happened here while I was gone?
All the kings had many more armed men than they should have had at a peace summit. During the evacuation, several skirmishes broke out. The Kidwennis clashed with the Temerians. The Order's knights raped two sorceresses and killed those who dared try to help them.
Do you think the council and conclave will survive?
Well, they're established, and that's the only thing that prevented a wholesale massacre. Hard to say if they'll survive, but for the time being, no one's got any better ideas. Mages are part of this world, whether people like it or not. They have to have their rights, their place. Otherwise, another lodge will arise.
그건 그렇지. 응? 이건 뭐야? 이쪽으로 못 지나가게 있는 건가? 일단은 은검을 그래. 은검을 하자. 어디로 가야 될지 모르겠지만. 레터가 있는 곳이라고 하니까. 뭐야, 바로 앞이었잖아. 아, 아니네. 어? 이우비스! 안 죽었지. 아, 안 죽었대.
Oh, bollocks. The horse son's in agony. Won't be long now.
Look at that. The cleverest of elven bandits beaten burnt like ordinary scum.
This is the handiwork of some mage. I'd wager my wife on it.
You shouldn't have taken that trinket. You know they'll ask what he had on him.
예, 살, 예, 구해줘야 될 것 같은데.
Understand?
살 수 있으려나?
Hey you, piss off. We've got a dangerous prisoner here.
거기 걔 내 친구인데.
A prisoner? Did you capture him?
None of your concern. Buzz off, freak.
어, 제 지팡이 찾았나 보다. 아이고! 어, 얘네 만만치 않은데? 나 쫄딱인 줄 알았지만. 어, 쫄딱, 그냥 쫄딱인 줄 알았지만 쫄딱이 아니야. 아우, 잠깐만. 아, 뒤에 석궁병이 있었구나. 오, 야, 왜 이렇게 반응이 좋냐? 좋아. 어이구? 아, 나 지금 칼만 조금 있어도. 아이고. 나 언제 레벨업 했지, 또? 어이, 조심. 좋아.
그 tell me what that was about?
It's Yorvith. I owed him that much.
I guess I missed quite a bit.
Yeah. Can you help him?
I'm sorry, Geralt. This was high magic. Treating him will take time, maybe months.
I'm gonna miss the Kingslayer again. Stay with him, Triss. I'll be back for you when this is over.
Geralt.
This is between me and him.
You don't have to.
I do. He knows how I lost my memory.
The magic shield came down.
그런 그 간서를 남겼죠. 저번에 한번 만났을 때. 이 그러니까 이 게롤드가 자기 목숨을 구해줬다고 하죠. 레토어의 목숨을. 마법에 가시는 건가? 야, 씨. 야, 여기 이렇게 막아놨는데 여기로 어떻게 가? 아, 뭐, 이게 플레이 시간 늘리려고 하는 건가? 뭐야! 아, 그냥 가면 되지. 영양을 좀 먹죠. 피해랑 필요 없고 이건 이렇게 먹자. 일반적인 것 같아. 만피 다음에 재생력 그리고 공격력 방어력은 포기하고 그 다음에 레벨업 했지? 저장하면 하고요. 여기는 한글로 허가 안 되니까.
Something important happens.
True, though sometimes by accident.
And this time, also a coincidence?
Let's say I have something to take care of.
In that case, hurry. Once we're done cleaning up this mess created by the Royal Soldiery, Loc Mwyn will be magically sealed.
Getting out of here?
Temporarily. We shall return soon enough to rebuild the city. Loc Mwyn will regain its former glory. Until that time, we need to keep the treasure hunters and troublemakers out.
So Radovid trusts you?
We shall win His Royal Majesty's trust by delivering Sheila de Tansaville and the other traitresses from the Lodge.
De Tansaville will be a problem.
Admittedly. Sheila can be slippery as an asp, but we'll find her.
You don't get it, Carduan. Sheila de Tansaville's dead, killed by an unstable portal.
Shame. She was to be charged and tried. She would have been convicted of her crimes.
Why does it sound like she was convicted before standing trial?
It would have been a formality, true. And at once a warning to other sorceresses.
Seems to me she led you down the garden path.
Forgive me, I must attend to some matters. And don't dawdle, the city will be sealed in 1 hour.
뭐 1 hour 어쩌고 저쩌고 하네. 자, 이게 그 문인 것 같은데? 들어가 볼까? 레터 기다리고 있네.
Switched the diamonds. The one in the megascope has a flaw, minute, but just large enough to warp the teleport. The Emperor's magic theorists assured me the effect would be spectacular.
Oh, it was.
Good. Had she lived, she would have suffered more intensely and much longer. She helped me quite a bit, through naivety and pride. I would not have gotten far without her.
Hmm. So, ready to lay your cards out on the table?
No matter the game, there comes a point when all the players need to show their cards. I love that moment. But first, vodka.
왜 뭐?
I suppose my throat's a little dry.
In that case, let's drink to old friendships. Recovered your memory yet?
Not entirely.
Remember how we first met?
Yeah, I saved your life. Couldn't think of a nicer way to pay me back.
Frankly, I couldn't. I mean, taking care of another man's woman, Yennefer. I can't fathom what you saw in her, but I suppose there's no accounting for taste.
The winter solstice, 1270. Middenberg, the night of magic. Letho wasn't lying, the hunt had stopped. At the hanged man's tree, the spectral riders selected from among those they had taken. Yennefer was among them. A wraith cannot be killed.
Every witcher knows that. Yennefer가 예전에 그 게럴드 여친이었나 보네.
Crimson blood flowed from under their dead man's armor. We could not kill them all. They were simply too many. A stalemate.
He was different from all other elves. There was no shame in his gaze. He had never suffered persecution. He had endured no massacres. Humans had not taken his land. This elf was not of this world. He was an invader. We struck a deal. My soul for Valianfer. He agreed without hesitation.
Back with me, friend. Got the feeling you left for a minute.
Memories. I remember the hanged man's tree and the wild hunt. I remember the exchange. Me for Yennefer.
So, cards out on the table. Unless you chase me all that way just to kill me.
I chased you for lots of reasons. You owe me some explanations to start with.
Let's say I do.
Tell me about Yennefer. What happened after I departed?
She was feverish for several days. Delirious. In agony. We thought that was it. She was on her way out. Somehow she recovered. But even then she was disoriented. Amnesia like you.
What then?
Well, the woman turned out to be quite a character. Throwing temper tantrums. Trying to seduce orcs. Trying to drive a wedge between us. After you so nobly sacrificed yourself, we thought it'd be dumb just to leave her somewhere. She wouldn't have survived more than a month. The whims and vigor of a duchess, but she was just a sorceress with no memory. We were in the heart of the Empire. And as I'm sure you know, Geralt, in Nilfgaard, mages who behave like that either drop their bad habits quickly, or are drawn and quartered by horses in the middle of Victory Square.
So I heard.
So we set out, wandered through the provinces. Everywhere we went, she got in trouble and we pulled her out. And then one day they captured us. The Imperial Secret Police. Me, Ark, Sarit, and Yennefer.
Imperial Secret Police?
Mm-hmm. We were separated, and they questioned us. Long and thoroughly. But it was uneventful. No violence. That's how I met Vatia Derrido. And a couple of weeks later, the Emperor himself. Me. A simple witcher.
What happened to Yennefer?
I don't know. Never saw her again. The Emperor offered me a mission in the Northern Kingdoms. As for Yennefer, I had the feeling she was somehow important to Ymir. As I see it, they learned of the Lodge from her. Those Imperial spooks have their ways. All I heard is that Vatyr had his men watch Yennefer closely throughout the time she was at the palace. And who went off to slay the
North.
That's where my knowledge ends.
So she's in the Empire.
She was when I left.
How did you know where we'd find the Wild Hunt?
Every witcher who wears the viper around his neck knows the place. We had so many books and scrolls about the hunt that I used to think our school was founded for the very purpose of solving the riddle of the Spectral Rider.
Know who they are?
From what I understand, they're some damn elven...
No Market Square mage could possibly conjure up a cavalcade of wraiths speeding across the sky.
Go.
There are a lot of legends and myths about it, but the Wild
Hunt...
I fought and killed many of its wraiths. Spectral Lemon.
Are you telling me you were carried off by elves? Real material sons of bitches like...
They may be ordinary in their world, but they're strangers in ours. The conjunction of spheres. Know the theory? Do you know how monsters appeared in our world?
There's not a witcher who doesn't know that.
So you know there are other spheres? The most powerful of our mages can open passages between these worlds, and they usually do that to summon the monsters we've... The elves we saw come from another world, and they weren't summoned. They found the way on their own. It's not exactly easy, so they usually send their spectral emanations.
As they did for you and Yennefer. Mm-hmm. So elves from another world and their trained...
I've got an idea. But that... How did a Witcher agree to kill humans at...
At the Emperor's bidding, Geralt. And he's no ordinary human.
Why?
Simple. He promised to rebuild the School of the Viper. Witcher's schools in the south fell into ruin long ago. And Witchers themselves became internal. Besides Sereth and Ox, I know of two other Witchers of the School of the Viper who should be alive and on the path. I don't know where they are.
Why are you still here? Why did you wait for me this time?
I knew you wouldn't give up. I knew you'd pursue me. And I don't aim to hide anymore. Fact is, only you know the truth about me. Well, and a couple of... I never saw you as a foe. I want to go my way. But if I have to fight you first, so be it.
Care to tell me what...
Kill as many rulers as we could. Lay the blame on the sorceresses. Breed chaos. And you know what's incredible? We could not have imagined war. No matter what the war's outcome, the northern monarchs accuse one another. For the north resembles a whorehouse on fire.
When did you decide to get rid of...
As soon as I realized I couldn't manipulate him.
You made a mistake.
Maybe, but with Yorveth, my hands were tied.
But you didn't. And that allowed me to drive...
And I let you live. You know I could have...
No. I'm done talking. Let's finish this.
Want a fight?
Any vodka left in my...
A swig apiece. The Imperial Army is probably crossing the Yoruga as we...
You're a fool, Letho. Both you and your Emperor are forgetting one thing. Misfortune brings people together. Very shortly, the North could be united like...
But that's just not my... I'm not your foe.
I've learned all I wanted to know. I can feel the memories coming back. Your death won't change a thing. Go where you will.
Just like that. No threats. No words of wisdom. Farewell, Geralt.
모든 정말 알았다. 이제 역시나 예. 뒤에 누군가 한 명이 더 있었네요.
The Witcher had traveled far and wide in search of the Kingslayers. Along the way, he had met both the righteous and scoundrels, Bernard Lurito amongst the latter. Lurito sold Flotsam to Kedwin and scattered the local non-humans to the four winds. Flotsam became a military base. Its civilian population was resettled. In Edirne, the Witcher witnessed Saskia the Dragonslayer achieve a great victory. The Pontar Valley, previously Upper Edirne, became a promised land for outcasts who dared dream of freedom. Even sly old Zoltan Chive came to believe in this land of bliss. Yet dark times approached for the architects of the New Order. Dark clouds had been gathering over Temeria since Foltest's death. Stripped of its king, the land was like a rich cloth which nobles began to shred. These minor scavengers, however, scurried off in fear when true predators reached out for their prize. The summit at Loch Muin sealed the fate of Foltest's realm, when Radovid of Redania and Henselt of Kedwin divided it between them. Years before, Geralt of Rivia had witnessed the fall of a council and conclave of mages. The summit in Loch Muin.
대략 이후에 어떻게 됐는지 알려주는 것 같은데.
Their founder sacrificing Sheila de Tanzerville and her accomplices. Yet Radovid also required humility and loyalty from the proud mages, but this did not sit well with all of them.
결국은 팔을
봐서 잡힌 것 같아. It was a time of great uncertainty, of rape accomplished by royal decree. Yet as troubled as the day seemed, we, who had in some way shaped the world's fate, finally received some respite.
이 노예 바드는
Zoltan resumed